Madhubala was one of the most beautiful actresses of yesteryears. Her beauty, charm, and acting mesmerized the cinephiles. In a short span, she achieved a lot in her career. Though she added colors on screen, it wouldn't be wrong to say that her life was colorless. Life was really harsh on her, and due to lots of tragedies in her life, she was called the beauty with tragedy. Yasir Khan shared what Madhubala's sister spoke in detail about her sister's tragic life. Madhubala's sister has narrated the entire tragic love life of the iconic actress. Madhubala first fell in love with Prem Nath, and their relationship lasted for 6 months. Later, it broke on grounds of religion as he asked her to convert, and she refused. Her next relationship was with Dilip Kumar. She met Dilip Kumar on the sets of Tarana. They later worked in Sang Dil, Amar and Mughlai Azam. It was a 9-year-long affair. They even got engaged. His sister had come with the chunni as it's in the custom. Bhaijaan was also a Pathan, narrated her sister. Her sister also said that their father never stopped Madhubala from getting married. Describing Dilip Kumar, she said, "He was respectful towards us children and addressed us with aap. The two would go for a drive or sit in the room and talk." The breakup with Dilip Kumar happened due to the court case during Naya Daur in the mid-50s. The unit was to shoot somewhere in Gwalior. During the shooting of another film, Jabeen Jaleel, at the same location, a mob had attacked the women and even torn their clothes off. "My father was wary and just asked that the locale be changed. It's not that he didn't let her go outdoors. Aapa had shot in Mahabaleshwar, Hyderabad and other places before. Bhaijaan called my father a director. Bhaijaan called my father a dictator in court and sided with the Chopras. Late B.R. Chopra was the director. Darare pad gai, rishte toot gai. Relationships were then broken." Madhubala used to cry a lot after their breakup. Dilip Kumar asked her to leave her father and marry him. And she would say, "I'll marry you, but just come home, say sorry and hug him." Her sister said that it was their ego that destroyed their love. But her father never asked her to break the engagement or ever demanded an apology from him. On the rebound, Aapa got involved with Kishore Kumar, who was going through a divorce with Rooma Devi. Their love affair went on for 3 years through Chalti Ka Naam Gaadi and Half Ticket. They got married in 1960 when she was 27. After marriage, they flew to London where the doctor told her she had only 2 years to live. After that, Kishore left her at her house saying, "I cannot look after her. I'm on outdoors often." But she wanted to be with him. He'd visit her once in 2 months though. Maybe he wanted to detach himself from her so that the final separation wouldn't hurt, said her sister. Contrary to the reports, he never abused her and he bore all her medical expenses. Madhubala was in bed for 9 years and she became weak. She always used to cry and say, "Mujhe zinda rehna hai, mujhe marna nahi hai. Doctor kab ilaj nikalenge?" She passed away on the 23rd of February 1969 at the age of 36. Though Bhaijaan Dilip Kumar never visited her when she was unwell, he flew down from Madras to pay his last respects at the Kabristan. "Food was sent from his home to ours for 3 days, as the custom," said her sister. So friends, that's all that we have for you. If you like this video, do not forget to share, like and subscribe.